player of the year. The winner is Kante.